Do you like UrbanitesRadio.com?
They're all right. The station was a little too alternative for my taste.
But when they first started on iHeartRadio, you know,
it sounded really, really good. Musically and artistically. What I'm about to do, I'm going to tell you what I'm about to do. I'm about to listen to Urbanites Roddy because he knows how to put songs together. He really gives the songs a big boost. Yeah, I like to moonwalk with an axe in my hand while I'm dancing to Urbanites Roddy every day from 1 to 3 p.m.
Hey, can I ask you something?
Yes, go ahead.
Why are you talking to me about UrbanitesRadio.com? And it's Urbanites Roddy. You want to date him or something?
Not at all.
Hey, you know you look so stupid in that raincoat.
Fuck you then.
If you want to know why I like Urbanites Roddy, listen to this.
Wow, what a great intro to his show. It makes me want to dance.
If you don't already like him, well, you should, because he's not only beautiful, professional, and talented, he's also well-hung. You add that to all the girls he has, it makes me want to kill myself.
Hey, Paul!
This show is on Urbanites Radio, every day from 1 to 3 p.m.
Hey everybody, this is your host Urbanites Roddy on UrbanitesRadio.com. What's up? This was Huey Lewis in the News with a 1986 hit, Hip to Be Square. The song was used in the movie American Psycho where Patrick Bateman assassinates Paul Allen with an axe. Whereas he really killed him or it's part of his imagination is a mystery. Do you have your opinion on the scene? Did he kill him? Do you like Huey Lewis in the News and you want to listen to some more of that on your favorite college station? Well, let us know. Knights_radio on Twitter. Or you can also tweet me, your host, Urbanites Roddy, at UrbanKRoddy. And now for something different, Phil Collins with Susudio on The Sound of Artists.